Do you remember me? I am Anushka. Do you enjoy my previous video? Today I came up with my little sister Adrika. She is 5 years old. I will give her a sum and she will do it. Later I will explain you. Now I will give her a sum. 10 plus 7. Very good, Adrika. You are correct. How she has done the sum? I gave her 10. So that she has done first 10 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I gave her plus 7. So that she added 7 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now she has counted the total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Now I will give her another sum. 12 minus 7. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very good, Adrika. This time also you are correct. I am impressed. How she has done? First she has taken the bigger number, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now I gave her minus 7 so that she has crossed 7 dots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now she has counted which dots are not crossed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is the method of doing addition and subtraction easily. For little kids, when they are doing, they can feel very happy and they can enjoy it. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel, YouTube channel Anushka Math Magician. In my previous video, I gave you a geometry challenge. Are you trying it? I will come with the solution in my next video. Thank you.